14, and today we will be playing Build a Wood for Treasure, and I'm gonna be telling you guys how to build a grappling hook. I already showed you how it works, and you don't even need to click anything, so I'm just gonna show you guys the tutorial. So you're gonna place down this seat right here, the wooden chair. You're gonna get a cake and make sure everything is anchored. Place the cake right over there in the back of the seat. We're gonna need some plastic. We're gonna place down the plastic on top of the cake. We're gonna scale it in, and then you can make it as tall as you want. You can't like go too far up because you can't click the harpoon. So I'm just gonna make it this tall, and I'm gonna place down a dragon harpoon right over there. We're gonna get a hinge and place it. Make sure you have a match rotation on. Place it on the edge of the tip right there. And then we're gonna place another one right over there. Now we're gonna get some more plastic, or you know, any block you want, I guess. We're gonna place it here and then scale it just like that. Now we're gonna place a block right there on the harpoon. Just gonna scale it up, scale it over here, and then scale it up until it's touching the other block. So now you're basically done. You're just gonna make sure everything is collision off and make everything invisible except the harpoon. And now we're gonna save it just like this. Where is it? Grappling hook. Save. And this is how you set it up. It's really easy, actually. You just gotta go over here, delete the cake that's already there, place down the cake, a new cake, then make the cake, the new cake, invisible in collision off too. Delete your chair, unanchor everything, and you're basically done. You can just fly anywhere you want, you know? Look at that. Woo! I'm flying! This is basically like Batman or something. You can just go anywhere with your grappling hook, and you will just like fly instantly there. So yeah, that's basically everything for the video. Credits to Beibu. I'll leave a link to his channel on the description. He's the one that originally made this. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!